sparrow who's traveled far and cries for air. Not I, said the oak tree, I won't share my branches with no sparrow's nest, and my blanket of leaves won't warm me cold breath. And who will love a little sparrow? And who will speak a kindly word? Not I, said the swan. The entire idea is suddenly absurd. I'd be laughing and scorning of others one heard. And who will take pity in his heart? I would if I could, but I cannot, I know. I need all my brain to prosper and grow. And who will love a little sparrow? For all our Creator returns unto me, from dust where He made and thus He shall